Welcome from Nashville, Guy Clark.
I'm gonna leave Texarkana, I'm gone down to Louisiana, I'm gonna try my luck in Baton Rouge. I'm gonna follow old Red River down till I see the lights of town. Ain't gonna get no sleep in Baton Rouge. I sang Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna get me some alligator shoes. Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna wear them out down in Baton Rouge. It was a Texas girl that broke my heart, and then she tore my truck apart. I guess I'll get me another in Baton Rouge. I like crawfish, I like rice, I like girls that treat you nice. I'm gonna find me one in Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna get me some alligator shoes. Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna wear them out down in Baton Rouge. Walk that walk, I'm gonna learn to talk that talk, I'm gonna learn to dance in Baton Rouge. Ain't life just like a cul-de-sac, I'm a Texas boy and I'm going back, as soon as I catch my breath in Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna get me some alligator shoes. Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, I'm gonna wear them out down in Baton Rouge. I'm gonna strut my stuff in Baton Rouge. I'm gonna cool my heels in Baton Rouge. I'm gonna stub my toe in Baton Rouge. Travis Clark. It's time for change. I'm tired of that same old thing, same old words, same old lines, the same old tricks, the same old rhymes. It's days, precious days, narrow in and out like waves. I got boards to bend, I
I got planks to nail, I got charts to make, I got seas to sail.
I'm gonna build me a boat with these two hands.
It'll be a
fair curve
from a noble plan.
Let the chips fall.
My sails are just like wings, and the wind make them sing songs of life, songs of hope, songs to keep your dreams afloat.
I'm gonna build me a boat with these two hands.
It'll be a
fair curve. Chips fall where they will, 'cause I've got boats to build.
Shores, distant shores, there's where I'm headed for.
I got the stars to guide my way.
It's a song about the first time I ever saw a streamlined train. Happened in a little town out in West Texas where I was born called Monahans. Kind of out between Pecos and nowhere. Leisure from Odessa, I guess. I never forgot, it was like a moonshot or a shuttle launch or something. I mean, the whole town turned out. Train didn't stop or nothing. We all went down there anyway. Now, being 6 years old, I had seen some trains before, so it's hard to figure out what I'm at the depot for. Trains are thinking, blacking, smoking steam, screaming at the wheels, bigger than anything is, at least that's the way she feels. Trains are thinking, blacking, smoking, louder than July 4, but everybody's acting like this might be something more than just picking up the mail or the soldiers from the war. This something that even old man Wildman never seen before. It's a late afternoon on a hot Texas day, and something strange is going on, and we is all in the way. Well, there's 50 or 60 people, they're just sitting on the cars, and the old men left their dominoes, and they come down from the bars, and everybody's checking. Old Jack Kittrell check his watch, and us kids put our ears to the rails to hear them pop, so we already know that. When they finally said train time, you'd have thought that Jesus Christ himself was rolling down the line, 'cause things got real quiet. Mama jerked me back. Not before I'd got the chance to lay a nipple on the track.
Look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Cyclone, big and red and silver. She don't make no smoke. She's head fast, rolling streamline. Come to show the folks. I said, look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Cyclone.
Lord, she never even stopped. She left 50 or 60 people still sitting on their cars, and they're wondering what it's coming to and how it got this far. Oh, but me, I got a nickel smashed flatter than a dime by a mad dog runaway red silver streamline train.
Look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog.
Cyclone,
big and red and silver. She don't make no smoke. She's a fast rolling streamline. Come to show the folks.
I said, look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone.
Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog.
Cyclone, look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Cyclone. one good love song deserves another. This is a love song, a tender ballad. Well, there ain't nothing in the world that I like better than bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning, out in the garden, get you a ripe one. Hey, don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them is a culinary bummer. I forget all about the sweating and digging. Every time I go out and pick me a big one. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Oh, pick it, guy. You can go out to eat, and that's for sure, but it's nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew, make your very own tomato juice. You can eat them with eggs, eat them with gravy, eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them on the side, put them in the middle, put a homegrown tomato on a hot cake griddle. Homegrown tomato, homegrown tomato. What'll life be without homegrown tomato? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomato. Burn it up, burn it up. Burn it up again. Now if I was to change this life I lead, I'd be Johnny Tomato Seed. Cause I know what this country needs. It's homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. When I die, don't bury me in a box in a cemetery. Out in a garden would be much better, and I could be pushing up homegrown tomatoes. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What will life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Homegrown, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Now look out, Chip. As you can see, it doesn't take a whole lot to amuse us. Y'all either. Hey, did you guys ever jump off the garage? Don't jump off the garage, you're gonna break your arm. Put that BB gun down. Put your eye out. Flour sack cape tied all around his neck. He climbed up on the garage, he figuring what the heck. Screw screwed his courage up so tight that the whole thing come unwound. He got a running start, and bless his heart, he headed for the ground. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, and always trust your cape. He's all grown up with a flour sack cape tied all around his dreams. And he's full of piss and vinegar, and he's busting at the seams. So he licked his finger and checked the wind. It's gonna be do or die. He wasn't scared of nothing, boys. He's pretty sure he could fly. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Sack cape tied all around his head, and he's still jumping off the garage, and will be till he's dead. All these years the people said he's acting like a kid. He did not know he could not fly, so he did. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Yeah, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Spread your arms and hold your breath, and always trust your cape.
About 4 or 5 years ago, I was up in Austin for Jerry Jeff Walker's birthday bashing soiree. And we bashed, got bashed. A couple of people even got soireed, I think. Anyway, I ran these two old yahoo friends of mine, one named Ramblin' Jack Elliott. I just spent 4 days with Jack out in California, and I'm here to tell you they don't call him Ramblin' Jack because he travels around a lot. And this other guy, an old friend of mine named Larry Mahan, who's maybe might be the world's best rodeo cowboy to ever live, 6-7 times. World champion all around cowboy riding rough stock. None of that roping stuff.
That's Australian rules polo is what that is. Full contact equestrian event.
Anyway, we were hanging out and having a big time, and we decided, well, I don't know if we decided, but we certainly proceeded to stay up all night and greet the dawn in Austin, Texas. Just to make sure. So Ramblin' Jack Elliott said, I got these lines in my face, trying to straighten out the wrinkles in my life. When I think of all the fools I've been, it's a wonder that I've sailed this many miles. To which Larry Mahan replied, he said, the sweet bird of youth was sitting on my shoulder yesterday. But she's always changing partners, and I always knew she'd up and fly away. Staying up all night in the Driscoll Hotel, Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. And the room smelled like bulls, the words sound like songs. Now there's a pair to draw, two boys I would not steer you wrong. Jack said, he said, I recall a time I set my soul on fire just for show. All it ever taught me was the more I learned, the less I seemed to know. Mahan crawled in off the ledge. He said, Jack, he said, as far as I can see, mistakes are only horses in disguise. There ain't no need to ride them over. Hell, we could not ride them different if we tried. Staying up all night in the Driscoll Hotel, Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. And the room smelled like bulls, and the words sound like songs. Now there's a pair to draw, two boys I would not steer you wrong. Staying up all night in the Driscoll Hotel, Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. And the room smelled like bulls, and the words sound like songs. Now there's a pair to draw, two boys I would not steer you wrong. I'd play the Red River Valley, and he'd sit in the kitchen and he'd cry, run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder, Lord, has every well I drill gone dry? We were friends, me and his old man, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Well, he's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, and an old school man of the world. He taught me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to. Oh, and he'd wink and give me money for the girls. And our lives were like some old western movie, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. From the time that I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. There was old men with beer guts and dominoes, oh, and they're lying about their lives while they play. And I was just a kid that they all call his sidekick, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. One day I looked up and he's pushing 80. There's brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Well, to me, he's one of the heroes of this country. So why is he all dressed up like them old men? Drinking beer and playing moon, 42, like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. And the day before he died, I went to see him. And I was grown, and he was almost gone. So we just closed our eyes and dreamed us up a kitchen and sang another verse to that old song. Come on, Jack, the son of a bitch is coming. We're like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a You guys have been just about as sweet as you could possibly be. Well, I wished I was in Austin. In the chili parlor bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas and not caring where you are. Here I sit in Dublin, just rolling cigarettes, holding back and choking back to shakes with every breath. So forgive me all my anger, forgive me all my faults. There's no need to forgive me for thinking what I thought. I loved you from the get-go, and I love you till I die. I loved you on the Spanish steps the day you said goodbye. And I am just a poor boy. Work's my middle name. If money was a reason, well, I would not be the same. But I stand up and be counted. And I face up to the truth. I walk away from trouble, but I can't walk away from you. So forgive me all my anger, forgive me all my faults. And there's no need to forgive me for thinking what I thought. I loved you from the get-go, and I love you till I die. I loved you on the Spanish steps the day you said goodbye. Chili parlor bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas, and not caring where you are. Travis Clark. Thank you very much.
Guy Clark, Travis Clark. Here they come.
You guys are too sweet. Austin, Texas. I'm gone down to save my soul, get that barbecue and chili, eat my fill and come back home. I'm gonna take my baby with me, we're gonna have a howl time, we're gonna eat till we get silly, sure to make a beer taste fine.
Oh, my mama, ain't a Texas cooking something. Oh, my mama, stop your belly and backbone from my man. Ain't a Texas cooking good. Oh, my mama, eat it every day if I could, all right. Mm-hmm.
place has got fried okra. Beat anything that I ever saw. I know a man that cook cabrito. It must be against the law. Hey, we're gonna get the big old sausage, big old plate of ranch style beef. I could eat the heart of Texas. We're gonna need some brand new jeans. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh, my mama, stop your belly and backbone from bumping. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking good? Oh, my mama, eat it every day. Cook armadillo, tastes so sweet he called it pie. I know a woman make pan dulce, tastes so good it'll get you high. Get them enchiladas greasy, get them steaks chicken fried. Sure do make a man feel happy to see white gravy on the side. Oh, my mama, ain't a Texas cooking son. Oh, my mama, will stop your belly and backbone for bumping. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking good? Oh, my mama, eat it every day if I could say. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh, my mama, stop your belly and backbone from bumming. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking good? Oh, my mama, eat it every day if I could, all right.
Thank you, Travis Clark.
Thanks.
Guy Clark and Travis.
Good fun. This Rod asked if I'd do this song, and I said, okay. I've tried that already. It's the only trick I know. This isn't a no smoking joint, is it?
Thank you.
It's like when you're making conversation and you're trying not to scream. You're trying not to tell them you don't care what they mean. You're really feeling fragile. You really can't get home. You really feel abandoned, but you want to be alone. After all. Is empty and the light begins to fade. There's nothing to protect you except a window shade. When it's hard to put your finger on a thing that scares you most, you can't tell the difference between an angel. His old friends after all. Thank you.
Thanks.
I got a woman I love. She's crazy, paints like God. She's got a playground sense of justice. She don't take odds. I got a tattoo with her name right through my soul. I think everything she touches turns to gold. Stuff that works, stuff that holds up, the kind of stuff you don't hang on the wall. Stuff that's real, stuff you feel, the kind of stuff you reach for. Stuff that works.